La Petite Mort. This place is a gem. Daniel's in Elkridge, Maryland. I've loved this place since, you know, first time I came here and had their huge kitchen sink burger. I'm here with my wife. She's getting her one of their salads, and we're drinking our Dogfish Pumpkin Ale, and I got their cheesesteak wrap. I usually do burgers, but I don't change it up, but Daniel's is awesome. Family and all the regulars and locals love coming here, and it's just a very cool atmosphere. So I want you to enjoy this gem of a place called Daniel's. Daniel's marinated chicken salad with two of the french fries I gave her, and that is the Dogfish Head Pumpkin Ale. And this is their cheesesteak wrap with fries, and again, the Dogfish Head Pumpkin Ale. And just we're starting the day and we're getting ready to enjoy our food at this wonderful place called Daniel. The food at Daniel's, spectacular. Everything is done from scratch. The beer is always good. It's relaxing, it's chill. As I said, this place is a gem. Classy, yeah, and yeah, it's a biker bar too. But it's, all I have is good things from this place. You know, sometimes it gets packed and we have to go somewhere else, but still, we always come back. So I highly recommend Daniel's in Elkridge. You get a chance, go in, you get the kitchen sink burger. I don't eat much egg anymore, but it's a monster of a burger. And trust me, you won't complain at Daniel's. This is La Petite Mort. I bid you adieu.